Good morning children. Today we are going to do the lesson 2, problems. Already in this lesson we had completed full lesson. Only the problems is left that I am going to teach you now. The first problem is the object is placed at a distance 20 cm and the focal length of the lens is 10 cm. They ask you to find out the image distance. This is the given data. From this you are going to find the image distance. Before finding the image distance, you must know the formula for the convex lens. Focal length of the convex lens only they are given. Lens formula is 1 by F is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. So what is V? That we are going to find out. Then what is U is given as 1 by 20, that is minus, because U is in the x dash side, the principal axis, it should be in the left hand side. So it is minus 20. F is 10 cm. This is the clue, where the F is 10 and U is 20. That is, the object is placed at the 2F. You know, if the object is placed at the 2F, the image will be formed at the 2F. So that will tell now when I am explaining the nature of the image. So 1 by 10, if you bring this, plus 1 by 20 is equal to 1 by V. Plus into minus, you will get minus. So 1 by 10 minus 1 by 20. So taking an LCM 200, 20 minus 10, will be getting 10 by 200. Then 1 by 20. So V is equal to 20 centimeter. So U is equal to 20 centimeter. That is at 2F. The object is placed at 2F. So here itself the clue is given. When object is placed at 2F, the image will be formed at the 2F. So we got the answer. V is also 20 centimeter. They ask you to find out the image distance V. Formula for convex lens, focal length of the convex lens. 1 by F is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. So substituting the value of F and U, 1 by 10 is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by minus 20. Because the object is placed at the left hand side of the lens, that is according to the graph, x dash side. So x dash is a negative side, we are putting a minus symbol for that. Then by bringing the 1 by 20, this side, equal sign ki in the pakkam. By bringing the 1 by 20 to the focal length side, the minus will become plus. So 1 by 10 plus 1 by minus of 20, minus into plus, you will get minus. So 1 by 10 minus 1 by 20. So it will become, taking an LCM for simplification, 200, 20 minus 10. So 10 by 200, that is your 1 by V. So cancelling that, 10 ones are 10, 10 20s are 200, 1 by 20. 1 by V is equal to 1 by 20, such that V is equal to 20 centimeter. So to know the nature of the image, as usual we have to draw the principal axis. Then draw a lens at the center. F and 2F. F is at 10 cm and U is at, object placed at 20 cm. As usual, draw the parallel line which should pass through focal, stop exactly near the 2F. Then the line which is passing through the center of curvature won't get deviate. The image is formed at 2F of the next side. So what is the nature of the image? Real, inverted and same size. This is the nature of the image. Have you understood what I am saying? See, drawing the lens and the principal axis, keeping an f at 10 cm, u the object distance at 20 cm, that is at 2f, then parallel ray and the ray which is passing through the center of curvature, optic center. The parallel ray will be after reflection, it will be passes through the, converges through the f focal point. Then the ray which is passing through the optic center won't get deviated. Both will meet at a next side 2f, where the image will be formed. That is your V. Okay. So same size of the object, image is inverted and real. These are all the nature of the image. Have you understood the problem? And the drawing. Okay, good. We will see the second problem.